More information on the Literacy Coalition can be found at literacypbc.org. A rivalry match, by the way, taking place tonight on the college lacrosse field between Palm Beach Atlantic and Lynn. The Fighting Knights have reeled off 5 consecutive wins, but all those victories came at home. This time, they were going on the road. Lynn at Palm Beach Atlantic this evening, and we start this one in quarter number 1. Always a great place to start. We're all knotted up at 1 goal apiece. Xander Cosenza hitting the brakes and then using a spin move to find the back of the net. Fighting Knights up 2-1. Still the first, Lynn up 4-1 now, but Blake Israel trying to cut into that lead gets this one past the keeper, and PBA only down by 2. But in the end, the Fighting Knights get the better of the home team. Jared Shalo, and I wish we had slow motion just so I could watch his hair move. It is beautiful hair, by the way. Fires his torpedo into the back of the net. Yeah, he's a pretty good lacrosse player, too. The Fighting Knights continue their hashtag Lynning ways. They take down the Sailfish 15-7.